Gas leak forces an evacuation at a Baltimore County high school. This morning, fire crews were called to Eastern Tech High School in Essex to investigate an odor of gas inside the school. After looking into a malfunctioning natural gas line, the leak was secured and the building deemed safe for students to return. And no one was injured.